The head honcho in Venezuela says that America is presently trying to incite a coup and overthrow its government, and as they've done, as America's done in the past in South America many times, by supporting and funding opposition to the government while sabotaging the economy. Is any of that true in your opinion?
No, absolutely. I mean, the United States has a long history of sabotaging any government that basically is not going to support free market principles.